Happy 60th birthday, Mom! We wanted to wish you the happiest of birthdays by making something for you, something a lot more meaningful that you can look back on for years to come, instead of just buying you something.
So we created a slideshow of photos that we thought you would really enjoy and to remind you how beautiful and loved you are by many.
You're in for a treat, so make sure you go top up your wine.
Big splash. Like those photos just as much as we did.
We also have a few people here who love you so, so much and wanted to say a few words.
Check it out.
Can you say happy birthday?
Happy birthday, Mother.
One more time.
Happy, happy, happy birthday, Paula. I love you.
Happy 60th birthday, Paula.
We are hoping you have the best birthday ever, and we just wanted to send you our wishes. A memory that popped into my head when thinking about filming this video was when you used to pick Frankie and I up from swimming lessons. And I remember whenever we'd get in the car, you'd always have like Juicy Fruit gum in the car, and you'd always just like immediately be like, anyone want gum? And I don't know why, but that popped into my head, and we just want to let you know that we love you so much, and we appreciate you, and we hope you have the best birthday ever.
Have a good birthday.
Bye.
We love you.
Hi, Paula. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday from BC, Paula.
Rick and I are out here. We're thinking of you, sending you big hugs and kisses. Can't wait to talk to you because, you know, you're coming into the next phase of your life, the 60s, and they're pretty spectacular. Can't wait to see you. Love you.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Paula. Just sending you a little message from my hostel in Mexico, so I apologize if it is very low quality. I don't really know what's going to come out of this. But I definitely wanted to make sure I wished you a happy birthday. You have been such a big part of my life for like over half my life now, and I think that's pretty special. You really are my second mother. And I'm thankful for all the times you gave me and Shannon crap when we were younger. And I'm thankful for all the times that you're supporting us now in our adulthood. You really, really are family to me. You mean so much to me. I hope you have an amazing birthday, an amazing year, because you deserve nothing but that. I love you and I can't wait to see you when I'm home. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Paula. Oh my goodness, 60 years? And I think I've known you for maybe 43 of those years. I'm happy to say you've been a part of my life for so long. You're such a good friend, such a good mother. And I'm so happy that you're having this celebration today. And I'm very happy for you that you found another good man in your life. And you're happy getting everything all in order, all your ducks. So thanks for being born and being part of my life for so long. I love you so much. Shine on, Paula. Bye-bye.
Hey, Paula. Happy 60th birthday from Schlarm and Liam.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Paula. I hope you have a fabulous birthday and many more. I'm sure you're getting spoiled by your kids and Peter. Thanks for always being a second mom to me. I really appreciate it, and I can't wait to see you soon. And if not soon, I will see you up in Muskoka for our tradition on May 24.
Happy birthday, Paula. We wanted to send you this happy birthday wish, celebration, and cheers. As you know, our lives have been entangled since high school. And we also introduced you to Kivage at the Mooski Lodge, which gave us some great times, great memories. Because we don't see you often, we just wanted to make sure you knew we were thinking of you. We want to send you big hugs and kisses all around, and hope to see you very, very soon. All our love, Sui and Kivage. Talk to you later. Bye.
Happy birthday, Paula, and congratulations on another trip around the sun. I know that Frankie and I likely caused a bunch of bumps along your journey, but we could always count on you to smoothen out the road. It'd always start with Frankie calling with some troubles, and you'd pull out the good old Paula one-liner, "Aw, Frank," and before we knew it, our problems would go away. I wish you a happy birthday and many more to come.
Hi. This is just a short little video, Paula, to wish you a happy 60th birthday and to let you know how much we all love you and need you around. Have a great time at the party. Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy 60th birthday, Paula. I just wanted to tell you how much I appreciate having you in my life, how I admire your resilience and your positive outlook towards life. You always leave me feeling happier, calmer, more confident, and it's been so great getting to know you. I love you lots. Happy birthday.
Hey Paula, Cam here. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and have a good day. Love you. See you soon.
Hey Paula. It's me, Skipper, just stopping in to say happy birthday. I just wanted to wish you the most happiness and success because you truly do deserve the world. You are the most strong and resilient woman I have ever met. Such an inspiration to me. Thank you for involving me in your life as though I was your own child. God knows I needed it. You've created two intelligent and beautiful children that I know you are so proud of. Thank you for creating these fond memories that I will carry with me throughout the rest of my life. Thank you for taking us to the cottage. Thank you for keeping your fridge stocked. Thank you for not getting too angry at me and Shannon for being shitheads, lack of a better term. I love you so much. You make me emotional, obviously. Happy birthday, Paula. I love you.
Happy birthday, Paula. So nice knowing you. You're the best.
Happy birthday. Have a fantastic day. You look fantastic. And how's your hair?
And beautiful. Cheers.
Hi, Paula. Happy birthday. I wish you nothing but the very best today and every day. You are such a warm, kind-hearted person, and thank you for existing. Your kids are quite wonderful as well. Look at this beautiful video that they're making you. I'm so happy I'm a part of it. Love you.
Mwah. Happy birthday, Paula. Hope you had a great weekend, and we'll see you real soon. Take care, my friend. Love ya. Bye.
Hi, Paula. Happy 60th birthday. Just wanted to wish you a really happy birthday. And looking back, we've known you for over 20 years. You've been our beside door neighbor, back door neighbor, friend for over 20 years, and we've had a lot of great memories. And just want to wish you a happy birthday and many more to come.
Hey, Paul, it's James. Listen, you've always been there for us and our kids, and I would hope you would think the same true of us. You're a great friend of the family. We love you dearly. And man, can you do fucking dish as well. Happy 60th.
Hey Paula, it's Bree. Just wanted to wish you happy birthday and to thank you so much for being such a wonderful person, because you really are. And thank you for creating Shannon, because I love her too. Anyways, have a great day and hope this year is the best yet for you.
Happy birthday, Paula. You're awesome. Dogs think you're awesome too. Right, dogs? I don't know if I got it. I'm not as good with the camera as Shan.
Hey, Paula, happy birthday from Andrew and the gang. So good to have you in our lives. Love to you and Pete and all your families. Happy birthday. Take care. Bye.
Happy 60th birthday, Paula, from your friend Johnny Gordon. I just wanted to say you're probably your best attribute is patience and your strength with all the hurdles life has given you. You've done a great job navigating your way through that, and your number one thing that I always think about you is what a wonderful mother you are and the two great children that you raised, considering everything you've been through. Happy 60th and many more to you, Johnny.
Happy birthday from the Bad Apple.
Hey Paula, happy birthday. We're in Wytheville, Virginia, just heading down to see Spencer, so we just wanted to drop you a note and wish you a happy 60th.
I'm glad you're 60 before me.
Happy birthday, girl. We'll see you soon.
Take care. Happy birthday.
Love ya.
Sorry about my voice. I've been really down and sick, but I just wanted to send out my message to you and let you know that how happy that I am that you've joined my family and it's become our family. And I love how supportive you are and how genuine and how much you love my dad and your kids and James and I. It means so much to me that we have you as part of our family now. You're honestly such a blessing, and I love you, and I wish you the happiest, happiest birthday.
Hi, Paula. Happy birthday. Thank you so much for all your support in the past couple of years. Couldn't have done it without you, and I'm wishing you the best year ahead of you.
Does she or doesn't she? Does she or doesn't she? In the softest candlelight or brightest party lights.
Only her lover knows for sure. Well, Pauler, we know you was no fool and stayed in school, so you gots to be cool.
Beginning with Roger and Kenny, then to Bonnie and Shanny, connected we were, connected we are. We love you so, so much. May the 2-4 weekends be a lifelong affair, much like our enduring friendship.
Yes, Guy. Happy 60th, Pauler. And remember, you're only 39 American.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pauler. Happy birthday to you.
So, if we haven't made you cry already, go grab the tissues because it's about to go down.
We just want to say thank you so much for always being there for us and supporting us, especially me in hockey and music. You've always made me feel special, and I couldn't thank you more for that.
You truly are my best friend and my mother all in one package, and I'm so thankful for that. I also just wanted to say, Mom, thank you so much for being our rock, keeping our family grounded and moving forward through the most difficult years of our lives. We both know, we all know that our dad would be so proud of everything you've been able to accomplish after the most difficult years of our lives. You truly are an incredible, inspirational human being, and I'm so proud to call you my mom.
We love you, Mom. You truly are the best, and thank you for everything.
Happy 60th birthday.
Love you.
Who loves you, baby?